This is AP News Minute. A Senate investigation of the January 6th insurrection at the U.S. Capitol has found broad government, military, and law enforcement missteps surrounding the attack. The bipartisan review found a breakdown within multiple agencies and a lack of training and preparation for Capitol Police. The FBI says a messaging app it secretly ran has dealt an unprecedented blow to organized crime in countries around the world. Criminal gangs divulge plans for moving drug shipments and carrying out killings on the app, which led to police raids in 16 nations. The CEO of Colonial Pipeline testified before Congress about the ransom his company paid after a massive cyber attack. The Justice Department revealed that it had recovered more than half of Colonial's $4.4 million payment. And the Prince of Wales visited Oxford Botanic Garden to mark its 400th anniversary. He was presented with a bottle of his own Highgrove gin distilled from flower beds at his family residence. Luke Sheridan, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.